Like you're back to Ocarina of Time. I'm not paying attention to bloody anything today, apparently. At least recording wise, apparently, for as far as like how long episode's been going. So this might be the last video I record. It's another 3-video week, I guess. But you guys got some extra length on these videos, so. And the match check us out at the end. Alright. Now to play everyone's favorite. Dimple. Dimple of water. Dimple of I'm going to probably die. Fire Dimple Compass. Neat. Pills. Open chest. I can't open chest underwater. Oh, look to him. Let's try that again now that I am correctly against the wall. There we go. Can I not? Well. Oh, of course those are incredible, are they? Nope. It looks like wood. It should grab it on to stuff like wood, but nope. It's not. It's not wood. Okay. I guess we'll open that chest up later. Fine. I guess we need to find where that A button is. It's a timing thing. Or Mary's never lit up first place. Oh god, it's a mine. Mine dead. Marlophos. I may have no shield, but I still have sword. Alright, what we got in here? Grimpy. And probably gotta poke it with this. cooked it for 20 rupees. Great. Huzzah. Oh, I'm activated. These things? Oh, I activated these things. Oh. Oh. There we go. Which means I can open this thingy. Yay. Boo. I don't care about my knees. You're closed off. You're closed off. You are free. Never mind. You're closed off. Ahem. I'm supposed to be able to grapple on and climb up said platform, game. How about we try that again? Thank you. Closed off. Man! Why is everything closed off? Why is virtually everything closed off? Are you closed off? No. Good. Suck up here. Sure. Got it. Oh, that's a lot of crates. Oh, that's a lot of crates. Oh, gosh. Okay, so there's a lot of stuff here. Stuff actually good though is the, I guess is the main question. Arrows, sculptural token, nut, bomb. These small boxes don't have Triforce on them, therefore they don't have anything like useful. Okay. Well. That was exciting, I guess. Okay. But yeah, that's what I thought. I can try again. Wow. Hello, thank
King of Service.
Thank you. Now I guess I need... Okay, I see what I need to do now. Okay. Now I understand, I think. I think. I need box power. Damn, let's try that again, this time without breaking my knees on spikes. I need box power. Box power. Link, pick up box. Leap. Not that hard. No, was it, Link? Or Link. I guess is why I named you. Okay, box, stay here. Oh my gosh, I solved the puzzle, guys. Money. Sun Song! Oh, thank God, after I found, like, most of the Skulltulas. Great Train Ground Key, okay. Purple Rupee and a weird crystal switch thingy. Lathos. Money. Skulltula token. Bomb. Magic. Heart. Oh, hey. A hookshot thingy bob. What does this hookshot thingy mean me to? Oh my gosh, another hookshot thingy bob. Where does this possibly lead me to? Oh my god, another box. And let's go to the heart and bomb. Heart, and the bombs, and another gold sculpture token. Okay, that's 56. So, now what am I gonna do? I can go through the one room now. I can go...
Weak.
I don't know how I got, did not get caught on the other thing, my Bob, but fine. Fine. I guess hit the darn thing, my Bob. Thank you. And I guess bounce off. Alright, let's try this again. Bring me here. Okay. Do I go now? It really seems like honestly, I can just probably just aim up here and be fine. Yep, okay. I just need to go through here. Is it up here? Oh man, the Shadow Link fight that we already did. All about, huh? Oh, that was cool. Oh, God! Yep. I remember how this works. Just glide along the river. Look, shedding point to point. I'm gonna have iron boots, so chunkily, I don't think I'd be in that much trouble if I fell into the water, but you know, you never know. You never know. I go here, like, oh. Man, well, this is great. This is awkward, isn't it? How about I just go bloop? Pills. Oh, can I not break stuff underwater? There we go. I should be able to break crates underwater. Heart. Rupee. Oh boy. Gold Scotchlaw token? What? Rupee, what? Rippy Hookshot. Which creates me. Go Skulchula token. Heart. A Deku Shield. A Quiver upgrade. That. I'm honest, not sure how that exactly helps me out, but sure. Confused. What am I missing? So that versus that. Instructions not clear. Yeah. instructions may be somewhat understood again. And that's the only torches back there. Recovery heart means nothing. Actually, I was in something way back there underneath all that, right? No. Okay, cool. Yeah, just making sure. Okay, jumping up. Did all the war temple finally walking up now? Oh, jeez. Alright, well. Yeah, Stressless War Temple has indeed woken up. Gold Skulltokens. Oh, the bigger one, the giant's knife. That's not quite the bigger one sword, but it'll work for right now. Gold Skulltula. $5. And then my wallet's full. I really like to have the A button. Fire Temple's Monkey. This is now turned into the quest for the A button. Yes, darn there. Second there, my friend. You think that'd be good enough power, but... I did it. I understood a puzzle. Oh god! Skeleton Mans. I don't have a shield. Better sounds. Oh, the human mask. Another Zora tunic. Good to have spare clothes. Dodge a mag for the Deku Tree. Another gold skulltula. Fairy sounds, and there you are. Gold Skulltula had a Gold Skulltula token. Bloop bloop. Stand over here. Yes. Yes. Now we go over here. The membership card! Oh, that's... good. I think. That allows me to run around and grow fortress free. For the training grounds. Okay. Okay. Honestly, I want to go up here. So I need a way to lower that gate or get up to that gate. Oh, is there a locked door? Alright, so before I go through that locked door, what is behind other doors? Like this door here. Skeleton Man! The easiest skeleton man of my life, apparently. Sculptural token. Sculptural token. So many sculptural tokens. Is my A button locked behind the gold sculpture stuff? Please, that would be a big shame. That would be a big shame. Oh man, Green Rippy. Awesome. I got magic, and supposedly something else has happened. Alright. Where is this? Sure why you in particular did not get triggered, but fine, we'll do that. That's a lot of Denangos. Let's go bounce them. That bombing went could have gone better. So took an out map for Ice Cavern. I came from, actually. So you're the new door. Which is the other side of this room. Big money. Don't care about big money. Arrows. Don't care about that. Don't care about that. Shell cup of tea and the green rupee. Can I reach that? Nope. I need to stand on a box. Oh boy. All right, well... Okay, so that opens up that area. What about over here? Has this area changed at all? Oh wait, no, you're the box room. I remember that. All right, what's this direction? Box, a box of heart. A box of red rupee. Another heart. I can't deal with you when I'm underwater. I can't deal with you when I'm underwater. Thought I saw something. Never mind. And that lizard man can just go away. Oh. Bye, lizard man. Ow! Stupid lizard man. I don't have time to do with you guys right now. Puts me here, and this puts me back here. Okay. So I guess I need to go and lower the water level. Here we go.
Week.
Let's try that again. All right. That bottom area still close up to me is weird, but fine, whatever. Look, you've found a red rupee. Hey, buys mini peanuts. Is there a reason you're not lighting a fire? Oh. No, you're lighting a fire perfectly fine. Yep, you're lighting a fire perfectly fine. Well, I guess I won't find out now. Well, I got the biggest quiver. I found a rare rupee. It's worth 20 rupees. And I think that's all they wrote for the water temple. I'm still convinced I need to do something in here. But I would need more magic to do it. Did I light anything? Nope. Grand. Well, in that case, I guess I'm done here. See you guys next time. Later.